You obviously can see here this is Challenger, it's the only model I have handy, but the most pampered aircraft or spacecraft, whatever you want to call it, this fuel tank here, this orange fuel tank, is covered with it's insulating foam. It is perhaps not widely known that there's no way for the crew to eject.
We have 10 minutes to get gloves on. Now, do you need help?
streaking across southern Texas, well, not southern Texas, central Texas, 100 miles south of Dallas, area Palestine, Texas. Most notable for the fact that it carried an Israeli astronaut, the first Israeli ever to fly in space, Ilan Ramon. And the mission appeared to go well. A colonel in the Israeli Air Force who had a very, very decorated career as an F-16 fighter, including a raid in the mid-80s on an Iraqi nuclear reactor, which was taken out by the Israeli Air Force. That was never publicly officially confirmed, but we got that from sources that he was one of the people who took out that nuclear facility in Iraq. He became the first Israeli to fly in space.
I really feel that we shouldn't talk too much about it. You know that NASA security people, and I know that NASA security people are doing their best.
Was it a piece of foam? Was it a piece of ice? Engineers were looking at it. They determined, looking very closely at these high-speed, very close cameras that they have, that this is not a significant issue.
Space shuttle is just a witch's brew of those kinds of things. And